Ennio Morricone, the Italian composer whose atmospheric scores for spaghetti westerns and some 500 films by a who's who of international directors made him one of the world's most versatile and influential creators of music for the modern cinema, died on Monday in Rome. He was 91. His death was confirmed by his lawyer, Giorgio Assumma, who said that Mr. Morricone had been admitted to the hospital last week after falling and fracturing his femur. To many cineastes, Maestro Morricone, pronounced Mor-a-con-i, was a unique talent, crafting melodic accompaniments to comedies, thrillers and historical dramas by Bernardo Bertolucci, Pier Paolo Pasolini, Terrence Malick, Roland Joffé, Brian De Palma, Barry Levinson, Mike Nichols, John Carpenter, Quentin Tarantino and other filmmakers. Mr. Morricone scored many popular films of the past 40 years, Édouard Molinaro's La Cage aux Folles, 1978, Mr. Carpenter's The Thing, 1982, Mr. De Palma's The Untouchables, 1987, Roman Polanski's Frantic, 1988, Giuseppe Tornatore's Cinema Paradiso, 1988, Wolfgang Petersen's In the Line of Fire, 1993, and Mr. Tarantino's The Hateful Eight, 2015. In 2016, Mr. Morricone won his first competitive Academy Award for his score for The Hateful Eight, an American Western mystery thriller for which he also won a Golden Globe. In a career showered with honors, he had previously won an Oscar for Lifetime Achievement 2007 and was nominated for 5 other Academy Awards, and had won 2 Golden Globes, 4 Grammys and dozens of international awards. But the work that made him world famous, and that was best known to moviegoers, was his blend of music and sound effects for Sergio Leone's 1960s spaghetti westerns, A Ticking Pocket Watch, A Sign Creaking in the Wind, Buzzing Flies, A Twanging Jew's Harp, Haunting Whistles, Cracking Whips, Gunshots and a Bizarre, Wailing, Ah-ee-ee-ah-ee-ee-ah, played on a sweet potato-shaped wind instrument called an ocarina. Imitated, scorned, spoofed, what came to be known as the Dollars Trilogy, A Fistful of Dollars, 1964, For a Few Dollars More, 1965, and The Good, the Bad and the Ugly, 1966, all released in the United States in 1967, starred Clint Eastwood as The Man with No Name, and were enormous hits, with a combined budget of $2 million and gross worldwide receipts of $280 million. The trilogy's Italian dialogue was dubbed, and the action was brooding and slow, with cliched close-ups of gunfighters' eyes. But Mr. Morricone, breaking the unwritten rule never to upstage actors with music, infused it all with wry sonic weirdness and melodramatic strains that many fans embraced with cult-like devotion and critics called viscerally true to Mr. Leone's early vision of the Old West. In the films that established his reputation in the 1960s, the series of spaghetti westerns he scored for Mr. Leone, Mr. Morricone's music is anything but a backdrop, the New York Times critic Jon Pareles wrote in 2007.